Are you okay with this? Norma Torres is. She voted for open borders and an open invasion of our nation. It's time to protect our country and our citizens. It's time to vote Mike Cargill for Congress.